Okay, so I'm back at the Boy Scout camp again. I only got 2 hours today, so I gotta get as much done as I can. So, first dig today, first find. It is a penny. And it was only 4 inches down, so it's probably modern. And it is Canadian. Okay, back to the next find.
Second find of the day.
Or the evening, I should say. It's it's another penny. I think it's an 80s because it really is a high ding, and it's got that thick rim around it. So Canadian penny. Okay, back later. Okay, fourth find. This is I got the third find. I ran the detector back over, and boom, there was another one right in here. And this is a 74. Penny. Okay, bye.
Okay,
there.
Find number five.
Another penny. So I went all the way up there, got nothing since down there, back to here. I'm working a pattern here. Okay, another penny. Alright, back when I find something. Okay, something happened to my camera. It wouldn't give me a right error and then it locked up. I had popped the batteries. Oh, I think this is find number five, I believe. It's another penny. I think it's Canadian. It looks like it. Okay.
Back later.
Okay, find number seven. Another penny. Canadian. Can't see the date. It's starting to get dark here. And it's only like 4 o'clock. A little after four, maybe. Okay. Back if I find something else. I gotta go soon.
Alright. Find number seven.
Just popped it out of the hole. It's another penny. And it is Elizabeth. Okay. Alright. Off to the next one. Okay. 1 minute later, find number eight. Another penny. Looks like I scratched that one, but it's looks like an 80s. It's got that heavy rim around the edge. It's Canadian. Okay,
I'll do the next one. Find number nine. Some kind of pin.
Or a button. I can't tell which. Maybe a button. Yep. Some kind of button. Has a crown on it. Well, it's probably nothing special, but it's my first button. All right. Back later. Okay, find number 10. Same hole. I got the button here. I double checked and in the solid plug. There was another penny. So it's a 1980s. I was recording this and shut the camera off without saving it, so I had to redo it. Anyway, it's a 1980s. It's got the heavy rim.
Okay, find number 11.
Looks like a button. I don't know what it is. Shouldn't be ringing up that high. It looks like it's just common crud, but I'll recheck the hole when I get this. Just looks like a round button with the back going off of it. I don't know how old it is, but anyway. Okay, another find. The button was here.
Penny. Modern.
Ringing up is crap. Trash. Okay. Off to the next one.
Okay, find number 13, which is
button penny here.
Oh, it's like another kind of badge or button. I'm not.
Oh, that's a badge. It's got a pin on the back. It's United. Oh, it's United Methodist Church badge. Okay, well, I'll give it a good cleanup when I get home. Pin's still intact on it. All right, off to the next one.
Okay. A while coming up.
Yep. Okay. Sorry.
Where's the bull today?
Yeah. Okay. Find number 12. This gentleman's following me, watching me. He's really good luck.
Cause find number 12 looks like maybe a silver ring. We'll see.
Maybe. Definitely full of dirt. It's a little bent. sheet. See if I can clean it up. Oh, yep. I see the mark in there. Can't see what it is, but probably 925. Okay. Silver, silver. Gotta love a bit of silver.
Well, it's gold.
Nope. Well, it might be, but I think it's silver. So the mint mark in there is covered in dirt. All right, back in a bit. Okay, find number 13. Maple leaves all over the place. Find number 13. It's a penny. It's half in a coin ball. That was indented in there pretty well. Let's see. Might can get a date off this one. There's enough sun. Sun finally came out. That's great. 19. Okay. All right. Bag later. Okay, find number 14. Another penny. That's where it fell out of. Elizabeth. Looks like 50. It was like 50 something. Anyway, I think it's a young Elizabeth. Okay, off to the next find. Right. Find number 15. Couple inches down. Penny. A little better. Coin ball started on it. Oh, memorial cent, American. Okay, it's modern. Off to the next.
Okay. Line 16. 2 inches down. Popped it with a screwdriver. It looks silver, but I think it's a foreign aluminum. No. No. It's a smiley face pin.
Crap. Okay. He's smiling at you. Alright. Back later. Okay. Line number 16. Just popped it out. It's a quarter. Elizabeth, and it is 1974. All right. Okay. Find number 17. Another penny. I can't tell. I think it's Elizabeth. Can't see a date. All right, clean it up when I get home. Okay, number 17. Looks like another penny. Might be able to see the date on this one. I don't know, though. Nope. Anyway. It's Elizabeth. I think it's the 1970s. It had that color. Okay, back later. All right, 18, another penny. This one is 76. That's a good clean one. All right, back later. Okay, find number 18, another penny. This one's pretty clean. It's green, so it's 1979. Elizabeth. Okay, back later. Oh, number 19. Another penny. 2 inches down. American. Nope, it's a memorial. Memorial. Oh well, off to the next one. I'm about to quit. It's almost time to go. So if I don't see anything else, I'll...
All right, 19, last one of the day, another penny.
All I got today was pennies and a silver ring, but that's fine by me.
And a quarter,
yeah. This might be an older one. Can't tell though. Nope, it's Elizabeth. Never mind. All right. That's the end of the day here at the park. I'll be back again though. Found silver. Can't beat that. Except gold. All right.
Okay. I'm back at the roundup. I got everything cleaned and graded, and I looked at all the dates. So, of course, we'll start with the junkite. Two or three pieces of pull tabs, three bottle caps, lots of rusty nails. For some reason, rusty nails in the ground can trick the ATPro into thinking it's a penny. Same numbers, and then when you dig it up, it's completely different. So it's the halo effect, I guess. Got some copper wire. I'm going to spring off a mouse trap. That was really weird. This is the second one of these I found. It's paintbrush ends. And remember one of my earlier videos, one of these handles? I dug another one up. It's exactly the same. It's broken almost exactly the same place. I think these were window levers. I'm not absolutely sure about that, but anyway. And I got a copper rod. I don't know what that is. Anyway, on to the good stuff. So we'll start with the pins. So this says United on the little white, and on each side of the left and right arm of the cross is an S, which I guess stands for Sunday School United. On the back it says in small print RD32 Trophy Craft. It must be the company that made it. This, on the other hand, I thought was a piece of junk. It was so encrusted with mud and everything, but once I cleaned it off in the junk out of the junkite, I see what it is now. It was some kind of clip pin, and I think it was a Boy Scout award merit badge. But I can't tell if this is a sheep or a dog. It has really long ears. And it has an N. I don't know what was in the center. It's gone. And the D is almost pried off. So ND, I have no idea what it stood for. See, there's sheep or dog. If somebody out there knows, let me know. Happy face pin. I think this was a button off someone's coat or jacket. It's a little crown, which is a common symbol on fancy jackets. Two old-fashioned kind of leather or vinyl button pins off somebody's coat. A key. Dominion Lock Company, Montreal, Canada. Made in Canada. And the Pioneer Lock Company in Calgary, number 92. Apparently is where this key was from. So how a key from Calgary got in a camp in lower mainland British Columbia, unless one of the Boy Scouts or campers accidentally lost it. Oh well. I found it. My prize for today, silver ring, 925. I doubt you can see it. I don't have a maker on this camera. I need a really better camera. It's a really light silver ring, and it has a Celtic, my wife says it's Celtic band symbols on it. So it's my first ring with the ATPro. I'm happy. So I got an 84 quarter today. I got three US pennies, 1977D, 1991D, and 2001D. I almost got a complete set of Canadian pennies. 74, 75, 76, 77, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 87, 89, 90, 93, 2006. I also got a 1957-1992 Memorial Penny, Queen Elizabeth Memorial Penny. And I got a young Elizabeth 1957 and 1963 penny as well. So altogether, 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 23, 24, 25 pennies today. The ATPro just loves finding pennies for some reason, or else there's just a lot of pennies where I'm hunting. Anyway, I enjoyed digging them up either way. Okay, so that's it for my video on this hunt, which was 2 hours yesterday and about 4 or 5 hours today. So, we'll call it a night. Good luck and happy hunting.